Hi, everybody. It's Daniel Wyatt from Mixmaster Wyatt Academy with What's New. And I'll tell you what's new, SoundToys version 5. And this was the much-awaited new product from SoundToys. And it's really quite amazing because you have all of the classic legacy plugins that we have here. And also the new ones, the Primal Tap and Little Radiator, Micro Shift, you know, some of the new little gems coming out of SoundToys. So you have everybody in one place and in this cool wood grain rack, and you gotta love the wood grain, right? So concept is here, you can add them into the rack and then you have some global controls. You have an input and output to manage the gain structure. You have a recycle so you can make it even sicker to run the whole thing in and back through to add another layer or layers of modulation. And you have a wet dry mix, which is cool because you can do something really crazy and then dial it back a little bit. If we look here as well, you can get different sizes from small to full to, which is off the charts, and to auto, which is intelligent and sort of creates just the space you need for the next modular plugin. And you can show gear or hide gear. I think you probably want to show gear while you're being creative. And I'm going to go to small mode just for this screen resolution. Let's just take a look at the list of plugins here on the right. We have Crystallizer, Incredible Pitched Echoes, Decapitator, the King of Saturation, Devilock, the Best Worst Compressor, Echo Boy, really the King of Delay, Filter Freak, Modulating Filter, Filter Freak 2, the Evil Big Brother, Micro Shift, very cool sort of stereoizing, detuning plugin, very good for vocals, Pan Man, the King of Auto Panning, Phase Mistress, the dark and complicated phase plugin, phase shifter, and Primal Tap, which is a really cool sort of classic vintage digital delay modeled after the Primetime machines. And this does some really fun stuff, especially when you automate it and it's getting in between some of the settings and you hear it downsampling and doing all kinds of crazy stuff. Sometimes people will mistake it for a space echo, but it's not. And I think once you get accustomed to the sound, it's a very unique tool. Radiator and Little Radiator, but this is Big Radiator, which is classic Altec tube warmth. And then Tremolator, the King of Tremolo. So if you want to throw an effect here in to your rack, you just drag it over. Pow, it appears. Here's your on and off. Here is your solo, so you can solo it. And here is reveals your presets if you need those. And if you want to take something out of the rack, turn this on, you can just throw it away. Wow. It's fun to throw stuff in and out of your rack. And really what this inspires is a workflow. And I think the workflow is going to give you results that you otherwise probably wouldn't have stumbled upon just because it's so fun and easy to do this. So I don't know, with no further ado, let's have some fun. We'll be right back. you can have so much fun with this. Be careful. Make sure you drink lots of water. Get fresh air. I've lost a lot of really close, dear musician friends of mine to modular synthesis, which this is not exactly, but it's the same vibe. Thank you, Ken and Mitch and Maggie, everyone at SoundToys, for bringing so much fun and joy into our life. I hope you enjoyed What's New. Lots more SoundToys stuff to come. See you soon.